wonder if you know that song. It's Miss Library here with Beatrix. Do you think that could be a clue about our story? Maybe. Hey, Beatrix, you want to get in your magic carpet? Yes? Okay, get in your magic carpet. All right, you guys, get on your magic carpet. Are you on your magic carpet? Come on, let's go. You know who we're missing. Berto, what are you doing? Oh, I see. Uh-huh. Hello, everybody. I am Berto, the bookworm. You know I love to read. You know I love to sing. And you know I love to kiss. Mwah! Okay, Berto, what have you been doing? What have you been doing, Berto, huh? Oh, I have been singing Christmas carols. You want to hear? Maybe? Okay, here we go. Ready? Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Do you like that song? Yeah, that's a great song. Good for you. Oh, let me sing another one. Okay. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. Okay, Berto, maybe we get to the story. Okay, we start. Can you get them ready? Yes. Okay. Put your donkey eyeballs in. Donkey eyeballs? Okay. Put your hay ears on. Hay ears? Is that even a thing? Okay. Put your sheep mouth in. Yes? Little baby lamb mouth. Okay. Bah! Bah! Okay. Yeah, how about we zip up? Yeah, zip up, zip up. All right. Everybody, I think we need to put our seatbelts on. Seatbelt, click, click. Are your seatbelts on? Okay, let's do this. Count us down. Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Blast off! Hold on, everybody! Whoa! Hold on! Oh! I'm okay. Oh, look, Miss Library. I see Mary and Joseph. You're right. We are in Bethlehem. Oh, read the story, Miss Library. Okay, I will. Okay. Oh. So the clues were the song and donkey, hay, sheep. Let's see. Do you know the song, Away in a Manger? Do you know that song? Well, here it is. I wonder if you sing that song. Maybe you have. And this is the carol. At Christmas time, we call a Christmas carol. A song is words to music, right? How do we know it's a song? Well, let me show you. Look, right here. See? Musical. These are musical notes. Away in a manger. I wonder if you can sing this song with me. And Thomas Kinkade drew these pictures to the song. So let's have a look. Wait a minute. I'm gonna show you this. There, look. Who's that? Mary and baby Jesus and the North Star. But wait a minute. Do you guys know what a manger is? Do you know what a manger is? A manger is how you would feed your animals. You would put hay in this. It's like a trough. You would put fresh hay in for your sheep, for your cows, maybe for your donkey. Beatrix likes fresh hay too, but only fresh because animals don't like it when it's, they won't eat it if it's not fresh. So if you own horses or cows or sheep, you're gonna put fresh hay in something like this, like a manger, every single day. So there'll always be fresh hay there. So let's read our story. Look, what if this were you on Christmas Eve? Look how beautiful that is. What if it was snowing on Christmas Eve? Away in a manger, no crib or a bed. Can you sing with me? The little Lord Jesus lay down his sweet head. There he is in the stable. Look at this. The stars in the sky look down where he lay. The little Lord Jesus, see him? Asleep in the hay. The cattle are lowing, the baby awakes, but little Lord Jesus, no crying he makes. There they are in the stable. Look at the angels. Look at all the angels. And you see, look, 1, 2, 3. Who could that be? The three wise men coming to give presents to baby Jesus. It's a miracle. It's a miracle. I love thee, Lord Jesus. Look down from the sky and stay by my cradle till morning is nigh. So they're asleep on Christmas Eve. So many magical things happen on Christmas Eve. Look at that. And they're probably waiting for Santa. What if we could jump in this picture and all ice skate together? You know I love to ice skate. Doesn't that look like fun? Or we go sledding? Or we build a snowman together? That would be a fun Christmas Eve thing to do, wouldn't it? Be near me, Lord Jesus. I ask thee to stay close by me forever. And love me, I pray. So here they are, Christmas caroling. I wonder if you could sing Christmas carols to neighbors. Look at all that snow. Oh, look. Bless all the dear children in thy tender care. Look at the dogs, even they're singing. Oh! Everyone sings on Christmas. And take us to heaven to live with me there. There are the angels. The end. So I want to tell you the story of baby Jesus. Let's talk about this. So here's the manger. And remember that, how about this? The day before Mary and Joseph get to Bethlehem, here's the stable they go to. And the owner of the animals is going to put fresh hay in it, right? And then the cow is going to come along, and he's going to say, ooh, dinner time! Yum, 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 yum. And maybe the shepherd with the sheep. Where's my shepherd? Ooh, nope, that's not my shepherd. Well, I can't find my shepherd. I lost my shepherd. And the sheep comes along. Yum, 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 yum. He eats too. Let's put him on the side. Yum, 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 yum. Fresh hay, right? They only eat fresh hay. Well, and then they go to bed. And the next day, Mary and Joseph have to travel to Bethlehem. So there's Mary. She's very pregnant. She gets on her donkey. And here's Joseph. And they have to travel through the desert. And it's a very, 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 very long trip. And they're very tired. And they don't get to Bethlehem until it's dark. The maybe a little scary too. And they're so tired, and Joseph says, don't worry, I'll find us a place to stay. So he goes to an inn and he knocks on the door. Hello, do you have room at the inn? And the innkeeper says, no room for you, and slams the door in their face. Well, that wasn't very nice. Oh, well, so Joseph goes to the next inn. Hello, do you have room at the inn? No, we are full, no room. Bam, and the door is shut on him again. Oh, dear Joseph, I'm so tired. That's all right, Mary, I'll find us a room. Hi, do you have room at the inn? No, no room for you. We're full, full, full. Bam. Oh, dear, this is terrible. So the last door that he knocks on, the last inn, the innkeeper is a little bit nicer. And he says, do you have room at the inn? And the innkeeper says, well, I'm sorry, I don't have any room, but you could stay out back in the stable. The animals are there, but maybe it's better than nothing. And Mary says, that's fine, I'm just so tired. All I wanna do is go to sleep. So they say, okay. And they go into the stable they go. And that night, the innkeeper just put fresh hay in the manger. It's in there too. They're all in there. And you know what happens. Who is born that night? Right, baby Jesus. Now, if you have a baby, are you going to put the baby on the ground like that? No. That ground might be dirty, right? Might be muddy. There might be cow poop on the ground. No, we're not gonna put a baby on the ground. That's not, and might get kicked by an animal. We would never do that. But remember what I said, the hay is always fresh. And so Mary and Joseph put the baby in the manger. And then I bet that night the cow comes, dinner time, I can't wait. Yummy, 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 yummy. Wah! Somebody's in my dinner! What? Oh, but wait, that's a special baby. That's cool, man. You can stay in my food. Wow, wow, right? I'm sure the animals knew too. They were probably so surprised to find somebody in their dinner. And that is the story of the manger of Christmas. Baby Jesus' manger, away in a manger. And Miss Library, me, and Berto, where'd you go, Berto? And Beatrix is having a nap. But we all want to wish you a very Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas.